the use of screening permits us to ascertain that there is disease. And once we know that there is disease, there are very effective methods, not only lifestyle modification, but also pharmacologic using medicines, and at times procedural using minimally invasive techniques such as angioplasty. So prevention is key to permit us to prevent further progression of heart disease.